Wake up, Watkins Mill.
Today is Wednesday, February 7th, 2024.
I'm your host, Juan.
And I'm Ethan.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated, and now for the weather.
The high will be 48 and the low will be 25. Today will be cloudy, and it is currently 26 degrees.
Here's today's Black History Month fact. Clotel, the president's daughter, was first published by an African American. It was written by abolitionist and lecturer William Wells Brown in 1853.
Attention all students. Do you like to sing, dance, or act? Do you like to build things? Do you need SSL hours? Come and be a part of our theater club. This year's musical is the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Sign-ups are on the theater board located at the end of the B hallway on the second floor. If you want to be a part of the crew, sign-ups will be on the call board as well.
Cash sales for prom tickets have started. Tickets are $65 and you can see Dr. Cloyd in room C006 in order to purchase a ticket with cash. If you'd like to buy your tickets online, they're available on the school cash website, or you can scan the QR code posted outside of C006.
Attention students, clubs, and organizations. Are you interested in showcasing your talents and celebrating culture? Then come join us for International Night. Come to an informational meeting on Wednesday, February 14, at the beginning of lunch in room D101. See Ms. Flores if you have questions.
Attention students, the Family Food Market is February 17th. Come to school to get free groceries for your house.
Now some for Career Center news.
Interested in earning SSL hours? Sign up with Coach Wilson to perform, set up, or narrate for the Black History Month Assembly. You can visit him in D008 or email him an arts volunteer.
College Tracks is now recruiting students to join their class of 2025. If you plan to graduate in 2025 and plan on attending college or trade school, College Tracks is here to help you. We assist students through the entire college application process, including researching colleges and careers, preparing for college entrance exams, creating college lists, submitting college and financial aid applications, reviewing financial aid awards to help determine which college would be the best financial fit for you, and more.
They'll begin their program for the class of 2025 in March or April, so we encourage students to sign up now or secure your spot. Once you register with College Tracks, you'll need to complete your new student meeting, which is a conversation they have with the students to learn more about you and your academic goals so they know best about how to support you through this process.
College Tracks does not have requirements to join, but they have noticed that the students who come from low-income families or are the first in their family to attend a U.S. college usually gets the most out of their services. Students who are in ACES are not eligible to join College Tracks. Come see them in the Media Center if you're interested in joining. If you have already joined, make sure to schedule your new student meeting ASAP so you are ready to go when workshops begin.
Are you in need of help in any of your classes? National Honor Society has you covered during STEP. Stop by C217 on Mondays. Tuesdays are all about languages in room D109, ESOL and B203, and English in A206.
Math tutoring is in B127 on Wednesdays. Thursdays is CTE help on A001. And finally, Fridays are for social studies in B118. Stop by the Writing Center in A206 for your writing needs any day of the week. There's no excuse to fall behind with the NHS on your side.
Now for our in sports and our news.
Now when I was a young boy, at the age of 5, my mother said I was gonna be the greatest man alive. But now I'm a man, way past 21.
Spring sports registration is now open. Registration is through Parenby. All student athletes who are interested in playing a spring sport must have a parent register them and have a valid physical by 5 p.m. on February 27th. No late registrations will be taken. Spring sports begin on March 1st. See Ms. Magnus in G03 for any questions during STEP.
Come join the girls and boys basketball team on Friday, February 9th at Magruder High School. Girls start at 5:30 and boys at 7:15. Let's wish them luck against Magruder.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverines Television.
One, two, three.
Reens.